Good day everyone and welcome back to SCP Illustrated, entry log 105. I hope you're all doing well and taking care of yourselves during this time. It's a difficult one, but hey, I'm still going to keep putting out SCP content until the electricity gives out. So, today we're looking at SCP-001, also known as the Prototype. This was another old Patreon video, so as before, the artwork is reminiscent of the old times. There's no object class for this one, however, this video does contain scenes of violence. The following data release has been authorized by the following council members and administration staff. Without further ado, let's begin. General Notice 001-Alpha. In order to prevent knowledge of SCP-001 from being leaked, several SCP-001 files have been created alongside the true files. All files concerning the nature of SCP-001, including the decoys/decoys, are protected by a memetic kill agent designed to immediately cause cardiac arrest in any non-authorized personnel attempting to access the file. Revealing the true nature of SCP-001 to the general public is cause for execution, except as required under... Warning: any non-authorized personnel accessing this file will immediately be terminated through Berryman Langford memetic kill agent. Progressing further without proper memetic inoculation will result in immediate cardiac arrest followed by death. You have been warned. Continued life signs detected, removing safety interlocks. Codename: Dr. Gears, the Prototype. Item designation number: 86243 Alpha Romeo 001. Warning: item displays aggressive and dangerous behavior. Description of item: 6'5" tall, 97 pounds average, varies by 5 to 10 pounds higher or lower. Unknown age, grey-brown skin, maybe bruising. Eye, colour milky blue and no hair. Emaciated appearance, bone and muscle structure unlike any recorded species. Legs are long and thin, ending in sharp black points. Three fingers on each hand, also ending in black points. Legs and arms are twice as long as the torso. No reproductive organs, anal orifice, ears, nose, or paws anywhere on body. Head is spherical, very large in proportion to body. Neck appears too thin to support head. Mouth extends halfway around head, no lips. 21 teeth spaced randomly around mouth, many appear broken, rotten, or chipped. Eye is a large ball-shaped milky blue sphere, presumably kept in the head or throat. Appears to roll into the mouth when mouth is open. Has no pupil or iris. Detail of current containment. Room is lead-lined and kept lit with floodlights. Temperature is kept at 98 degrees with 100% humidity. Room is sealed with a reinforced steel blast door. Outer area patrolled by guards with high-powered strobes. Anybody entering the containment room should carry a strobe and wear welding goggles. Any person attempting to remove the item or enter without authorization is to be shot on sight. Report: recovered in Guatemala early this week. First reported as a demon seen by several boys in a rural road. Appear to be sick or injured. Boys reported seeing the creature panting and jerking its legs. Creature then raised its head and exposed its eye. The boys ran home reporting to local law enforcement. Several reports of horrible roaring or shrieks from the locals over several days. 12 people admitted to the local hospital with severe radiation poisoning, and 7 reported missing. Recovery team assembled headed by General McCoy and dispatched from Base Alpha Delta Romeo X-ray 19. Reports to overseers from recovery team after standard containment failure led to additional containment protocols developed by Dr. Herman Ketter. Dr. Ketter was unfortunately killed in initial testing, after which creature was moved to Alpha Delta Romeo X-ray 19. Creature appears to be able to create micro-singularities using them both as a form of teleportation and defense. These singularities disappear several seconds after creation, but emit massive amounts of radiation and cause severe damage to the surrounding area. The eye appears to control these manifestations as it has always had the eye exposed when creating a singularity. Omnivorous, it views humans as a food supply. Creatures show signs of extreme fear and sickness in the presence of high heat, humidity, or bright flashing light. Creature appears unable to teleport through lead and cannot form singularities when it is in its sick state. When well, it is an extremely fast and cunning being, and has killed several recovery agents with both its singularities and claws. emits occasional shrieking sounds. All attempts to communicate have failed. Addendum. Additional objects reported. Overseers considering conversion of Alpha Delta Romeo X-ray 19 to a dedicated recovery and containment facility. Reports may need censorship for reasons of security. And that concludes SCP-001 The Prototype. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you did. Next video will be the SCP summarized video for this month. That one will be out on the 31st. Be sure to follow all the social media outlets for video updates. Be sure to check out the SCP Illustrated shop for posters and prints. All the links can be found below. And if you can't wait that long for new material, then consider joining the Patreon for early video access, your name in all the videos, see all the sketches early, get Discord access, request your own sketches, and so much more. And thank you to SCP-1371, Noah Perkins, Horizons, Andre, Tiger Shark, Hiffle, Anti-98, Generals Alert, JT Walker, SCP-106A, Rick Trexon, and Sam B. Big thanks to The Seeker, Steamy, Hunter Killer, Len Hawks, Captain Core, and Kibara. And huge thanks to Lightning Fire, Savage Pig, Kelly, Azrael, Quill, SCP-682, Viger, Kamana, and Zanan. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all soon. And take care.